This is the future of ePaper technology. A full-color, ePaper display with up to 3 months of battery life. It is powered by an ESP32S3, and you can make a dashboard with it without writing a single line of code. This is the reTerminal E1002 from Seed Studio. It is a 7.3-inch, 6-color ePaper display. It has 3 programmable buttons and a microphone on top. And on the side, we have a micro SD card slot, a power switch, a USB-C port, and power LEDs. On the other side, there is an 8-pin expansion header that provides connectivity options for adding external sensors, modules, or other hardware. Also, there is a buzzer and a 2000 mAh battery on the inside. There's also a built-in temperature and humidity sensor. And it's quite heavy, as the case is completely metal. There is a stand included in the box. It attaches to the back to help the display stand. You can also mount it on walls. The display is open source, so you can program it using Arduino IDE, Platform IO, or even ESP Home. But the easiest way is to use Seed Studio's online tool called SenseCraft HMI. Head over to the website and click on Workspace. First, let me update the firmware of the device. Select the device flasher option. Select the device. Select the firmware version and click on Flash. In the pop-up, select the serial port of the display and wait for the flashing to finish. Once it's done, the display will update. Then, use any device with Wi-Fi and connect to the reTerminal E1002 Wi-Fi network. Using the configuration page that opens, select your Wi-Fi network and provide the password. The display will connect to that network and refresh. It will now show a pairing code. Now, in the HMI tool, select Add Device and enter the pairing code and click Create. Now click on the created device. We can start creating the dashboard. The first option is to make a picture frame. You can simply add images here and the display will show them. Very simple. Without an SD card, you can upload up to 20 photos. And with an SD card, you can upload more. The next option is the canvas. Here, you can make your own dashboard using shapes, text, and images. It has ready-made text like date or weather information. Let me make a sample dashboard. You can also display data like the battery percentage and the built-in sensor's temperature and humidity. And you can preview the data before sending it to the device. Some colors look nice, but some colors look grainy. But let's see how it looks on the display. As you can see, some colors look grainy. This is because the display is a 6-color display. Any other colors other than those 6 colors will be displayed by combining those colors, thus the grainy effect. These are the 6 main colors. If we use one of these colors, it will look solid. So let's change the colors. There you go, nice and smooth. You can add multiple pages and the display will cycle through them. let's add a page. There are also some preset dashboards, like weather and YouTube. Let's add a weather dashboard. You can wait till the display refreshes or use the buttons to change the displayed page. You can also display web pages using URLs. Add URL here and click Set. And then click on Preview to load a preview of the page. Like this, we can add multiple URLs and it will show them in order. This is a great way to display data if you do not have an API or just don't want to do complicated coding. Next, let's code it using the Arduino IDE. Download the display library by Seed Studio and install it. And let's run the example program from the library. If you don't want to use the online tool to make your picture frame, you can always plug in an SD card with images and write a simple program in the Arduino IDE. Comment if you want a full tutorial on that. Now, one thing to keep in mind with ePaper is refresh speed. A full screen refresh on a color panel will take up to 30 seconds, and you'll see the screen flash during the process. For things like dashboards that only need updates every few minutes, that's fine. You could use it in a lot of practical ways, like turning it into a home assistant display for smart devices, a meeting room schedule board in an office, a calendar and to-do list panel on your desk, or even an RSS news headlines board that updates throughout the day. There you have it. Be it a picture frame or a colorful dashboard, this device can do all of it. Comment your ideas on using this amazing display.